welcome back to my channel. So today, guys, I'm doing something a little different. I'm going to show you guys my go-to workout athletic wear, whatever you guys call it, haul. Things that I use when I work out at the gym, at home, or if I'm going walking. These are my go-to outfits. I'm going to try them on. Hope you guys enjoy this video.
Hey, guys. So this is the first outfit. Let me bring the camera down a little bit. This is my first outfit. It's not really an outfit. It's just the leggings by itself, but I've always wear like either a black shirt with a tank, and I usually tie it in the front. This is my first. I love these leggings. They make my heart look butt like a little heart, but they're cute. I love the sides. I think they're super cute. They're super comfortable. These are from Shein. And yeah, I like these. I think these are super cute. And yeah, they're comfy. Go ahead and try on my next outfit. I'll be right back.
This is the second workout outfit. This shirt does not come go with this top part, but the top part is dirty, but it's just a regular plain white shirt and it say over it. But I normally match it up with anything black and black everything. So I really like this one. This is super cute. I'm gonna do a quick spin. I really like this one. Yeah, it's good. It's comfortable. Yes, I like this. So this is outfit number two. I'll be right back to show you guys my next one.
Here's outfit number three. It's simple, just a regular white tee and shoe leggings. Super comfy, doesn't go together, but I usually wear it. It has white in it, so you know, match it with the shorts. Keep it going, period. I like this one, it's super cute, super comfy, simple. You know, you don't really gotta put that much into when you going to work out. I'm gonna show you guys my next one to be right.
This is my fourth outfit. I love this outfit. I have this and I have two of this because it's just so comfy, super stretchy. Just throw it on and go, okay? This is one of my favorite ones to work on. I think more so because it's like, it's just super stretchy. This is a Fashion Nova one right here. Yes, Fashion Nova. Fashion Nova did not disappoint in this one. I really like this one. It's super comfy, super cute. It's super stretchy. I love the material. So this is number four. I'll be right back with the next one.
Here is my fifth look. It's simple, just a regular pair of biker shorts, super stretchy biker shorts, and my quality crop top. One of my favorite looks to wear. Simple, nothing really to it, but I like it. It's cute, it's simple. We're gonna do a spin for you guys. This is number five, and of course, I love my colorful equality t-shirt. So I'm gonna go try on my next and I'll be right back.
My next, and this is one of my faves, is my Love Fit. This is absolutely one of my faves. I really like this one. It's comfy, you know. I think because it's the actual set, and it's probably one of my favorites, which is probably why I saved it for last. This is my last look. I really like this. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this haul. These are just my simple go-to athletic wear workout pieces that I put on when I'm ready to work out. This will have to say is probably one of my favorites. But that is the end of my haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this workout slash athletic wear haul. This is pretty much my go-to, what I pick through when it's time for me to work out or if I'm doing some manual labor or something of that sort. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed recording it and getting this content out to you guys. And thank you guys for subscribing, you know, especially for all my subscribers that have been rocking with me and my new subscribers. Thank you for that. Don't forget that like button and that bell to know when I post a new video. And please don't forget to subscribe and share. Please share, share, share. Yes, but I know a lot of times it's pretty hard to find like athletic wear for plus size or it's not true to size. So make sure what I tried on was either from Fashion Nova or Shein, which I feel like is true to size. I have ordered a couple other pieces that did not fit. So I feel like it's hit or miss when you order anything from a vendor or a site that say plus size, because it can be not true to size. But this is my haul. And if you guys have any questions or want to say anything else, don't forget to comment down below. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.